Hi everyone, and welcome to the second episode of Switch to Sports. Today we're here with four of our athletes. We have
Neil,
Anthony,
Luana,
Sarah.
And today we're gonna be going for a very fun session of drumroll
gymnastics. Oh yes. I was dancing, so at least it's
Oh yes!
Okay, gymnastics. Ah. Gonna be interesting.
Gonna be interesting. She looks like she's sorry.
She's gonna ace it.
She's happy.
Me?
No. You're gonna
ace
it.
No.
I'm gonna
not ace it.
How long
I'm gonna look bigger. I'm gonna
do backflips away.
The taller they are, the harder they fall.
So. I did when I was 5. At least.
I can do a forward roll. Can you do a forward roll?
Even backwards.
We're gonna find out if you can do.
Welcome everyone. We are here in the gymnastics gym of the National Sports School. I am familiar with your sports and you are very inspirational in your respective sports. However, today you're going to step a little bit outside of that comfort zone and we're going to try different skills when it comes to artistic gymnastics.
Artistic.
It's artistic gymnastics.
Artistic.
As we go along, I'll try to get you a bit more familiar with the sport. So we're going to start, obviously, just like any other session, with a warm-up. We're going to do a light obstacle course around the gym. But even to get you familiar with the floor and to help you calm down a bit, we're going to do two rounds of high knees along this line, jogging along this line, heel kicks here, and jogging again there. We do two rounds of that. High knees, jogging, heel kicks, jogging. We do two rounds of that to help you start getting used to the atmosphere, environment, and everything. Then I will explain the obstacle course warm-up. Tayeb, you can space out a little bit.
We're going. Just like that.
This is warm up.
Very important that we stretch the muscles because you'll be doing a lot of movement. So we usually start with static and some dynamic stretches as well. So you're going to try a few of these. What do you think?
I feel like they're ripping my shoulders. I'm breaking a sweat stretching.
Very good. You should try to push your shoulders this way.
Where?
Here?
Yes, yes, yes. That way it will be easier.
Easy.
Slowly down, look up. Try to push your hips down towards the floor.
Try to go down as much as you can.
Just slide the front foot forwards as far as you can. That's it. Very good. Leave your front knee pointing up, facing up. And if you're feeling confident, you can slide the front heel a bit further.
If you're not.
You can stay there.
Breathe into it.
Oh yes.
How are those hamstrings doing?
Flexing it, baby. What's today? Saturday. Flex Saturday.
Flex Saturday. It's alright. Life's alright, bro.
Experiment.
Tough sport, huh?
So far, so good.
Yeah. I'm feeling confident I can do a cartwheel on this thing. In a few years' time.
If you can keep your legs straight, it's better. You're quite flexible, you can do it. You have to start from standing. Keep your legs as straight as possible. Good, go down. You're not going to fit. You're not going to fit. You have to finish in an extended position. Now we're going to try to do a front somersault, which is the forward roll in the air. We're going to start with some drills. Everything is safe. Everything is with mats. And forward roll, Lisa. Forward roll. Stop on the back. Okay, good.
It's all good, man.
It's
all good.
It's only on camera, bro. Don't worry. Forever.
My kid's gonna be proud of me. Showtime. Go. go.
Three, two, one. After the session?
Vibing.
Honestly, great.
Good. Hyped up. Good, yes.
It was very inspirational.
You did very well, honestly, on all of you. You picked up really fast. What is something new that you learned today?
I mean, I used to think like gymnastics, you have to think, put a lot of thought into it, you have to overthink, but in reality, you just have to go and do it, or else
That's very important. In fact, a lot of gymnasts suffer from mental blocks because you overthink what you have to do. So, let's change the skill. Let's do one leg in front and the back leg straight.
As well, the way you basically split up the to get the end result is like makes it much easier.
The progressions.
For me, if you tend to do a front flip, I'd be like, it's it.
Obviously, progressions are very important. One, to avoid injuries, and two, not to discourage the athlete from managing the more complex skills. Change legs. Any other comments? Luana, you enjoyed learning new skills?
It was a bit irritating, but okay.
Then. Coming back.
It's a good workout to do at last once a month. It's fun.
Yeah, there are.
I send my kids to gymnastics.
It's very, very, very important for kids to get a taster of gymnastics, even if they go into other sports later in life. But this develops everything, all the motor skills, all the components of fitness that you need, which you can transfer into other sports. A lot of ex-gymnasts go into athletics, CrossFit, weightlifting.
A lot.
There's that element as well.
The performance aspect of it all.
Exactly.
They have to give a performance.
Last stretch. Yes, it gives you the confidence, you go outside of your comfort zone and you push through the challenges. Sometimes you fail 100 times, but it teaches you resilience to keep pushing, keep trying.
That's what it's all about.
Sorry?
Resilience.
Yes, exactly.
It's nice to be challenged as well. It's nice for it to be difficult and hard.
Yes, of course. I think what's nice in gymnastics is that there's a different apparatus. So they're constantly in one session, you can do three different apparatus. And it's never boring in a way, you know, it keeps the gymnasts pushing.
The dancing was fun. I thought it was a dance.
Hey guys, we just finished up the session. Honestly, thank you to Bulletproof and thank you to all the coaches involved. It was amazing.
Thank you guys. It was super being here at the gymnastics floor, learning new techniques. Going into the mindset of other people and other athletes is a really interesting aspect. You get to learn new techniques, new focuses that we can implement in our everyday lives and also into the sports that we practice.
It was a really good session, different to what I'm used to, but very good, very different.
That was a lot of fun. It was really cool to try and use the skills we learn in our sport and adapt them to another sport and see how our skill level can match with different sports. So a really cool idea, guys.
I feel like it was a great experience because obviously you learn something new, but also the fact that you start from square one again and you humble yourself because you're so used to being the top in your sport or in the top levels of your sport, and you're back to square one in something else. It really humbles you and it teaches you a lot of patience and just a great experience overall.
The beam was quite intense for me. It was a bit scary, but okay, overall, great.
End of the day, we all know that me and Luana were better dancers on the dance floor, we all know that. I will not be going into the dance career, just to keep everyone rest assured. And it's a great experience. Thank you for having us.